Hola, ¿qué tal? Saludos desde Nueva York. Bienvenidos a una nueva edición de Visión Global, un programa donde intentamos acercarles a la realidad de aquí, de Estados Unidos, también a la de América Latina y a la de Asia. Desde aquí, desde Estados Unidos, vamos a ver un poco cómo está la actualidad de política económica. Lo vamos a hacer de la mano del profesor Dorian Warren. Vamos a hablar esta semana con Mark Gordon. Él es el CEO, el jefe de operaciones de Odyssey, Exploración Marina, una empresa que recordarán, se hizo famosa en España allá por el año 2007. Hay una disputa entre el gobierno español y la empresa por un tesoro de 600.000 monedas de oro y plata, que algunos valoran en alrededor de 400 millones de dólares. Mr. Gordon, thanks for being with us. The court ratified the previous sentence of 2009. This was September this year. That actually the coins, all the cargo belongs to Spain. What's your reaction to that?
Well, yeah, it's interesting. The coins are still in Odyssey's possession right now. The court case is far from over.
Okay, it promotes beautiful women, also with a cause and maybe with some skills. But this is quite old-fashioned. This was like centuries ago, model role of woman. Mm-hmm. Where are you planning to answer to this question? You are going to have a lot.
Well, there actually a lot comes to my mind when that question is asked. But I think first and foremost is that the Miss America organization is a scholarship.
Part of the problem is market hysteria. When you see Italy or Spain paying 7% for their 10-year bill, mm-hmm. they are the third and fourth economy in the Eurozone, which is the richest together with the United States. Seems like it doesn't fit. It doesn't go with the fundamentals. So you think that there is such a thing as market hysteria?
There definitely is, and the hysteria, it's been feeding on itself, partly because big companies like JP Morgan, which made big bets over in Europe, were taking some hits.
That's of course the bright side, but I would like to know the problems. I guess with so many people involved, there may have been problems, and I would like to know which are the main ones. Like.
Well, we have been fortunate because in the training, I started the right way. When you start in the right way, you finish in the right way. I want to make sure that when you do the training, you find out who's not ready to be a mentor.
Vamos a arrancar este Visión Global desde aquí, desde cerca de Wall Street, donde están intensificándose esas protestas llamadas Ocupar Wall Street. Ese va a ser nuestro tema principal de esta semana. Hola, ¿qué tal? Saludos desde Boston, la capital de Massachusetts, la capital del estado donde vive Mitt Romney, donde Mitt Romney fue gobernador y donde va a ver los resultados electorales y donde en principio va a intentar celebrarlos en un centro de convenciones de aquí, de esta ciudad. En general en Boston vemos que hay colas en los colegios electorales, pero son colas normales, razonables, de alrededor de una hora. Tenemos una cita muy especial.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Es Dan Wasserman. Es el dibujante del periódico.
Let me show you this. This is the first debate between Romney and Obama, where Romney was very aggressive and very well prepared, and Obama seemed to be half asleep and playing a completely different sport.